Gmail, Outlook, and most other email programs are now HTML capable. That means they can render emails that are written in HTML. But the problem is, none of these email programs actually allow you to write emails in HTML. For instance, this is the WYSIWYG editor of Gmail. Now here you can do a lot of things to your text. You can change the font styles, you can change the font colors, you can change the alignment, but beyond that you can't really do much. So let's look at an alternative that will help us write emails in pure HTML using simple Google Docs and Gmail. What you see here is a slightly advanced version of the same WYSIWYG editor. Here you have an option to create tables. You can insert direct links to your social profiles in your email signature and so on. So let's quickly write an email message here. I have an image ready that I can use as a signature in this message. I also have an image for a logo that I can insert either to the left side or the right side. So for that, I can switch to the HTML view and simply change the align parameter to either left or right. Similarly, we can insert any of these social icons in our email message. Once the icons have been inserted, we switch to the HTML view and change the links so that they point to our own social profiles. Next, switch to Google Docs and create a copy of the spreadsheet. You also need to authorize this sheet to access your Gmail and Google Docs account. You only need to perform this step once. Now once the app is authorized, under Gmail, click HTML mail and this should pop up an email form. Now go back to the tab where you created that email message and copy that to the clipboard. Paste that HTML message into the message field here, put something in the subject field and something in the to field and hit send. And that's it. The HTML message should be available in your inbox now.